coach. That would be dope, though. You'd be mad, motherfucker. If you hold R1 while you're flying it too, it goes faster.
Yeah, Dad. I wanted to talk to you about that email you sent. What's
up, Solo? It does, but yeah, you gotta kinda keep your shit aimed up.
So you heard about me and Gerald?
Yeah, what's cracking?
I'm on foot, nigga. Somebody stole my bike. So you gotta think about access and what you're gonna be taking in. You don't wanna be in a vulnerable spot if you wanna do a long shootout. You wanna be in a spot that's halfway at your advantage like we had before. Kinda like what it makes you now, just like your garage. So they'll have to come up from three different spots, the stairs and two different vehicle ramps. There's two vehicle ramps right there and there's stairs right here. Oh yeah. See, I didn't know about them stairs. Oh, damn, there's all kinds of them, yeah. Yeah, alright, this will be more fun. Because we can barricade over here in this corner. Right? Yeah, that'd be good for him. We're on bikes. Yeah. Oh, no, if you take off to the left right here towards the interstate, you can go right to that fucking little drill tunnel that I always get away at. Yeah, it's a good spot. I'm gonna say, yeah, we can just go down and start blowing shit up as he comes up here. Yeah. Oh, man, I love you. One star, stalling bombs, one fucking star, are you kidding me? Alright, choppers will be coming now, should be good. Yeah, there he is. That is Wyoming. Like on the game or in real life? Oh, I don't know. I did that just a little bit ago. Alright, man. To be honest with you, it'd be hard to cover you with the chopper, but, you know, we'll try. What the fuck's up with this? We're not even fucking cops more choppers. Try not blowing them helicopters up too fast. That way the stars get on us. Some cops on the ground ain't gonna see us. The only people that are gonna see us up here is the choppers. See, now we're already in line. So get to the edge and start shooting cars. Oh, they're coming up the ramps. I like that. I feel proximity mines. Oh, I only had one effect. Alright, you take the south side, I'm taking the north side. Until he gets back, I'm gonna let him take the east side. Holy shit, they just came up the stairs on me and bucked me in the head. At least my car getting impounded, though, that's good. I'm about to come back up. Yeah, it's too vulnerable. Yeah. I'm back up here now, so got some help. My bike's up here, I can get away. Try to take as many rounds as I can before I do. Oh, he just hit me, nigga. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm on the bike. Oh boy, there's fucking one of them up that I see. Oh, here comes all my charges. $8,600 to the bunker. Oh, I ain't got no muscles. I just got a round. Yeah, I'm headed there, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm at the other garage. Chopper attention too, so chopper's already on its way here. Insurgent. Oh, I got all kinds of shit, bro. Only me. This is fucking unreal right now. They're trying to land on me. So there's not too many movies that Pablo Schreiber or shows or anything that Pablo Schreiber plays in that I don't like. The dude that is Tonto, he's a badass in them or anything he plays in. It's like Den of Thieves, fucking, he's in the show Weeds, he's in a show called American Gods on Stars, he plays this fucking leprechaun, and it's like a fucking play on a leprechaun. The dude's really, in real life he's 6'5". So it's this giant leprechaun guy, Irish guy, who's coming around fucking with people. Position. Yep. Yeah, he's a big motherfucker. Oh, that's a badass fucking movie. They chose a lot of good people also to play the characters. That's what I like about it. Right. You gotta have the comic relief. You gotta have the fucking the conservative asshole. I feel like these niggas right now, I'm all alone. Well, I think I'm doing pretty good. Nah. You hear the whistle and all that shit. I'm a real turbo, just like real life. Flames don't shoot out of exhaust. Not even a mask, that shit don't happen. You can fall fast and furious, fucking special effects. Turbo whistles though. Next time when you ride with me and shit, I'll point it out to you. It gives it a boost though. Turbo's for the acceleration. Nice. Yeah, and took that dude out. I was standing there shooting at. That was like a scene out of a movie. That was badass. Right, it's about what it was like. I'm sitting there trying to take dude out, and all of a sudden he comes. And I didn't see you coming either on the map, so I wasn't looking. All of a sudden I see a car come flying up at me. That was badass shit. Oh, it's recording. I can hit share real quick. Matter of fact, I'm gonna